our part of the Earth looked millions and millions of years ago. But forces deep inside the planet crack the surface, make it move. Gondwana began to split apart. New land shapes formed. Shapes we recognize today. Land, plants, animals, all went their separate ways. Then was our land. New Zealand split away.
Thank you. the problem of the normal society out.
Well, I've always planned about the main.
The best time to go healing was always on a dark night.
The dark days in April is the rough seas. And that time there, that's when the sea comes over into the lake and the eels just pour up onto the beach and over into the sea.
Young people used to only hunt in the harbours on their migration because they were at their peak condition.
The girls lead the eastward.
When they go out to sport and go over to the island somewhere, we believe they go to the white Indian. And they never return. This is the end of the cycle. The long fin can live up to 100 to 120 years. And they've got a long and a heart.
Aotearoa is the only place left with the long fin. The declining efforts. Because farmers and that are all brought up all their things and that plastic grains and all that. You know how they put all the fertilizers on the land and that, and all their runoff is going into the lake. The environment is running out for them. Big time. I bring them into my pond and that, and I take them back to the sea when it's their time. Don't say that. I know they're gonna get to their breeding grounds. This is my sort of a way of a protection.
Subtle difference in tone, which makes this a really interesting musical instrument.